Most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Welcome back. Hope you had a great Monday. The weather did cooperate. It was a little bit warmer than yesterday, too. Airport sky camera showing beautiful blue skies. A few high clouds out there, but really looking pretty good. 51 degrees currently at the airport. The dew point 26, relative humidity 38%, an east breeze at 8, and the pressure holding steady 30.25 inches. Currently across the state, we do have some chilly temps up to the north here. Mason City 42. Northern Northwest Iowa started out the day with a dense fog, so it took them quite a while to recover. And across southern Iowa here, Ottumwa 46, Lamoni at 50. A few clouds rolled in across the area because of all that snow falling across Missouri. A couple school net sites, Glidden-Ralston School there, 49 degrees. And you had a light breeze for most of the day today. Van Allen Elementary in Sheraton, 47 currently. A light breeze coming in from the north-northeast. Should be a pretty pleasant evening. This is the Viper display. For once, we missed out on the snowfall. This system took a track to the south. And look at all the heavy, wet snowfall continuing right across central Missouri. Even a winter weather advisory continues over toward the Springfield area. St. Louis kind of on the border there, but as the system pulls off to the east, probably see a couple inches of snow, but of course it's not going to stick around. They're going to be in the 70s later this week. High temperatures tomorrow, 40s, 50s across Iowa, and watch what happens here on Wednesday. 60s surge into the area. We're going to stick with those 60s on your Thursday as well, and those 70s getting pretty close here, rising in across central Nebraska for Wednesday. We're in for a really good stretch of weather. So across the region, this is what's going on here, a late winter snowstorm across Missouri that will head off to the east, and then high pressure is going to build in. Now, there is a weak system crossing the Rockies. That one will move across the upper Midwest tomorrow, and it may be just enough to trigger a few light rain showers across northwest Iowa. Then high pressure is going to build in and pump in those warm temperatures. So Futurecast is going to walk you through most of the upcoming week for tonight. Shows that winter storm off to the south of us, tracking off to the east. By Tuesday, 11 o'clock in the morning, chance of a few showers across Minnesota, maybe a little bit of snow to the north of us. But across Iowa, temperatures will be warm enough to maybe see a few light sprinkles, light rain showers. Shouldn't amount to too much. That heads out. High pressure builds in for Wednesday. Look at all the clear skies, nice dry conditions. And by Thursday, here comes a stronger system spreading moisture in. Watch for a chance of showers, maybe thunderstorms by Thursday afternoon and into Friday as a cold front moves through. We'll have another chance for some showers. Temperature's going to cool off a little bit behind it, but we're going to start out the weekend on a dry note. So for tonight, clear and cool, back to 30 degrees, a light southeast breeze. And then for tomorrow, some sunshine, but during the afternoon, a chance for a few spotty showers, topping out at 53 degrees, southwest breeze, 5 to 15. And your eight-day outlook, beautiful weather for Wednesday, sunshine, 64 degrees. Even temperatures stay in the mid-60s for Thursday, despite that chance of rain. Into Friday we go, chance of showers cooling back into the 50s, the weekend here. Saturday, so far, is looking pretty good. By later on Sunday, we'll have a chance for a few showers, thunderstorms, even by Sunday evening, possibly lingering into Monday, and maybe a few leftover showers. So we're getting kind of an early start on spring with these temperatures, spring showers. Looks great.
Yeah, except there's like a few thousand green people who are quite concerned about noon
Thursday. Yeah. Timing will be key. We'll keep our eye on it.
All right, we'll be